Correct, yeah.
Ah, sir.
Now, see, today let us learn how to solve a quadratic equation by using Schrödinger method. We can also say that it is formula method. Now, this is 2x square minus 8x is equal to 4. This is the quadratic equation. To solve quadratic equation, let us first write the standard formula. A square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. This is the standard form. And this is not the standard form. We have to bring it to a proper form or a standard form. That is 2x square minus 8x minus 4 is equal to 0. Where 4 become inside, it will become minus. Now, what are the coefficient of ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0? A means
2.
2. And B means?
Yeah,
minus 8. Very good. C means?
Minus 4.
Minus 4. After getting these values, we should substitute by using a formula. How to use a formula? Or what is that formula?
X is equal to
minus B plus R minus
root of
B
minus
square.
B square.
Minus
4. For HA by 2A.
2A. Now, wherever you see A, you should put 2. Wherever you see B, you should put minus 8. Or wherever you see C, you should put minus 4. Is equal to minus
8.
Minus 8 plus or minus
root of
B square minus 8 square
minus
4. A means 2. C means minus 4.
Uniform
formula. Now, 2, a means?
2.
2. So, minus 2 minus plus 8 plus or minus. Now, 8 is the 64. Minus 2 minus plus 4, 8 is the 4 to the 8 for the 32. By 4, 8 plus or minus.
Root of.
It is 96 by
4.
So, here also if you stop, you will get
4 marks.
Instead of 4, sorry, I'm sorry, it is 4. You can stop here. Stop on.
Adhyam Dupraka.
Stop.